Botham in, he bowls to Thompson, and Thompson gets the edge, he's dropped, he's caught! England have won. Tavaray dropped it, Miller caught it off his hands. What an amazing finish. Thompson out for 21. Botham has taken his 100th wicket against Australia in Test cricket, and the Englishmen are jubilant. England have defeated Australia by 3 runs. The man of the match is Norman Cowans, but the match itself is the winner. The match will live in memory as one of the great Test matches of all time.